Now, third theorem we are having, the derivative of a scalar multiple of a function is the scalar multiple of the derivative of the function. Now, what this means? Now, this means that if fx is equal to a and another function is gx, where a is a scalar multiple, then f derivative x is equal to a times g derivative x. This is the result. Okay. Now, proof. Let fx is equal to a times gx, then fx plus h is equal to a times gx plus h. Now, by definition of derivative, d upon dx of fx is equal to limit h approaches to 0 upon h. Okay? So now, d upon dx of fx, in our question fx is what? A times g dot x. Okay, a times gx, sorry. Now this becomes a, sorry, limit h approaches to 0 a gx plus h a times gx upon h. Now, taking a common from both the terms, we are having a common limit h approaches to 0 g x plus h, again a function g upon h. Okay. Now, this is equal to a times g derivative x. By definition of derivative. Hence, f derivative x is equal to a times g derivative x. Proved.